The ethical implications of such uses of sound are immense. While we know that sound can heal, comfort, and restore, if misused, it has the potential to control or instigate distress. As we further understand the full capabilities of frequencies on our physiology and psychology, we must navigate the fine line between beneficial and harmful applications. The key will be in informed consent and ethical oversight, ensuring that the power of sound is respected and used for the collective good.